If 5y squared plus 1 equals 126, then y equals what? All right, 5y squared plus 1 equals 126. Therefore, 5y squared equals 125. Divide both sides by 5, and we get y squared equals 25. Therefore, y equals plus or minus the square root of 25, which is 5. So y equals plus or minus 5. 2 and 3, the answer is C.